kids public speaking people. My parents are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. My story is the rooster and the diamond. A hungry rooster was looking for food somewhere in a field. Suddenly he saw something that glittered in the sunlight. Then he thought that must be a big grain. At last I have something to eat. As he looked closer, he found a diamond. He very disappointed. He picked up the diamond angrily with his beak and threw it away. Then he said, people say that diamonds are priceless, but to me they are useless. I only need grain to survive, not diamonds. The rooster keep on looking until